Have you ever seen Knives Out? It's about a detective who investigates the death of the patriarch of an eccentric, combative family. But here's a fact that you probably didn't know. A black and white photo of Ricky Jay is visible for just a few seconds before M. Emmett Walsh first appears on camera. M. Emmett Walsh replaced Ricky Jay, who passed away during production. So tell me,